guys, so we finally reached 100 subscribers. Shout out to my 100 subscribers. I'm gonna pop her name up right here. And in celebration of that, I'm going to be trying the Chicago famous pot pie pizza at Chicago Pizza and Oven Grinder here in Lincoln Park. I know that Chicago is famous for the deep dish pizza, but we're also known for this pot pie pizza as well. And I'm going to be trying this with Ten and my sister. And before I forget, I want to give my shout out to my post notification squad, Steven. Here is his username. If you want a shout out, all you have to do is click the notification button so you get notified when I post. And once you do that, just comment down below, done. That's it.
They do have an ATM machine outside, but they charge you like a couple dollars to use. Okay, so you guys already know that I'm really bad at describing the vibes of places. I'm going to attempt to try my best to describe the vibe. It has an Italian vibe, it's very homey, and it feels like you're inside a cave. It's pretty cool and cozy.
This is the Mediterranean bread. It's about $9 and you can get it to share.
The marinara sauce and the sausages are not overwhelming. It's very light and the bread is really soft. It's not soggy and I really like the cheese. So I got a half a pound pizza pot pie and I split that in half with Helen. So I recommend you doing the same if you don't eat too much because it is pretty filling after eating the Mediterranean bread. All in all, the Mediterranean bread is my favorite and the pizza pot pie is really good too, and I do recommend you trying it if you ever are in Chicago or you want to try a different type of pizza. So I just finished eating. My final thoughts on the place: I do think it's a good idea to try it if you haven't tried it before. Very unique, and I would recommend you trying it because it is different than normal pizza. I wish they added more meat to the pizza. Comment down below if you've tried before and let me know your thoughts on it. Guys, that's all for today's video. So if you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!